Loving greetings to all of you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I am Srija Rebecca from God's Hand Ministries, and I bring to you the word of God, and I hope that it will touch your hearts deeply and build your relationship with the Lord. I read from the book of Psalms, chapter 33, verses 18 to 22, and I will focus on the verse 22. But the eyes of the Lord are on those who fear Him, on those whose hope is in His unfailing love. I repeat, whose hope is in His unfailing love, to deliver them from death and keep them alive in famine. We wait in hope for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. So I repeat that part. We wait in hope for the Lord. In Him our hearts rejoice, for we trust in His holy name. I repeat that part that I want to emphasize. We trust in His holy name. May your unfailing love rest upon us, O Lord, even as we put our hope in you. What did we hear? Even as we put our hope in you. Focusing on the last verse, that is verse number 22. May your unfailing love rest upon us, O Lord, even as we put our hope in you. So according to the measure of our trust upon the Lord, according to the measure of our hope upon the Lord, we will see His mercies. One fine day when I was talking to the Lord spoke to me this verse. This verse was given to me several years ago by my dear Lord, and I abide by that. I'm careful to see that I abide by this verse. This verse says that, let your mercy be upon us according as we hope in you. So how do we increase the mercy of God upon us? How do we increase the presence and blessing of the Lord upon us? We increase it by increasing our hope and trust in the Lord. I will pray for you that just as He taught me, He will teach you to increase your trust in the Lord. Dear Heavenly Father, I pray for my friends who are listening to me, for my dear loved ones, whom you love more than life itself, for you gave your life for them on the cross of Calvary. Increase their trust in you. Help them to meditate on your word and build their trust in you, so that your mercy falls on them, O Lord. And your mercy will cover them, O Lord. And they will live a life of peace and great joy. God bless you, Lord. And we bring this prayer for you in all glory and honor and majesty of our God. In Jesus' name. Amen. See you again. Bye.